Fake news.
Fake news.
And by the way, not everybody is fake news.